Student. It's been almost 2 years since Latasha Norman was found dead in a wooded area near Tougaloo College.
Now in February, Latasha's ex-boyfriend Stanley Cole is scheduled to go on trial for her murder. 16 WAPT's Catherine Quite joins us now in the studio with those new details. Catherine.
Brad and Stephanie, this confession from Stanley Cole to investigators will serve as Exhibit 7 at the trial in February. In this, Cole tells how an argument between him and his ex-girlfriend Latasha Norman turned deadly. All of this comes as Jackson State tries to raise awareness about domestic violence on campus. 2 weeks after Latasha Norman disappeared, police brought in her ex-boyfriend, Stanley Cole, for questioning. Cole told police he and Latasha left Jackson State and went riding around the day she went missing. That's when the fight started, and according to a police transcript, Cole told detectives one thing just led to another. We was just fighting and just cussing and just really just got out of hand. Before I knew it, I hit her too hard and knocked her out. I just panicked and just put her in the trunk and just rode around and tried to figure out what I was going to do. After a couple of hours, I checked on her and it wasn't no pulse. So I just rode around for a couple more hours. It was late at night and I just seen a couple of abandoned houses and trees and woods and just dropped her off and just covered her up. Earlier that day, Latasha's classmate says Stanley Cole came to class with her.
I believe a lot of people in our class felt like we wasn't watchful enough. Now that after their experience, I teach students to be watchful of their surroundings.
But since then, we've had more groups come together, student organizations come together, and really work to reduce violence and raise awareness about it.
And JSU now has a Latasha Norman Center. It provides free counseling to students. Today, the university handed out these dating pledge cards to students. One of the pledge statements says, always treat my girlfriend or boyfriend with respect. Now, on the bottom is a place to sign the card. Now, at 6, we'll tell you why it's taken more than 2 years for Stanley Cole to go on trial for murder and what could delay the trial again. Brad?